Belly dance, also known as Raqs Sharqi, originated in Egypt and has roots that extend back to ancient Middle Eastern and North African cultures. It evolved from traditional women dances in the region and became popularized in the 20th century through Egyptian cinema and international performances. Dancers typically wear a fitted bra and hip belt adorned with beads, sequins, and coins, along with a flowing skirt or harem pants. The costumes are designed to accentuate the movements of the hips and abdomen. The dance is characterized by intricate hip movements and shimmers of the torso. The music for belly dance includes traditional Middle Eastern instruments such as the oud, darbuka, saget, and bendir. Khaliji dance comes from the Gulf region, including countries like Saudi Arabia, Kuwait, and the UAE. It is traditionally performed at weddings and celebrations by women. Dancers wear a thobnashal, a long, loose-fitting dress that is richly embroidered and often brightly colored. The flowing nature of the dress enhances the graceful movements of the dance. The dance involves gentle swaying movements, hair tossing, and intricate hand gestures. The rhythms are typically in a 4-4 time signature with a steady flowing beat that complements the elegance of the dance. Khaliji music is characterized by the use of traditional Gulf instruments like the oud, mizmar, and daf. The music often includes poetic songs that reflect the culture and heritage of the Gulf region. Muwashahat is a classical Arabic dance form that originated in the Andalusia or modern-day Spain during the Islamic Golden Age. It is closely associated with the poetic and musical traditions of the region. Dancers typically wear flowing, elegant costumes that reflect the refined aesthetic of Andalusian art. The attire may include long skirts, veils, and delicate jewelry. The dance is characterized by fluid, graceful movements, including turns, spins, and expressive arm and hand gestures. The rhythms are complex, often based on classical Arabic music patterns. The music for Muwashahat includes classical Arabic instruments like the oud, qanun, and ney, accompanied by sophisticated vocal arrangements. The songs often use classical Arabic poetry set to intricate melodies. Lodi dance originates from rural Egypt and reflects the everyday life and celebrations of Egyptian villagers. It is a folk dance that has become an integral part of Egyptian cultural heritage. Dancers wear traditional Egyptian costumes, which may include a long dress, known as galabeya, decorated belt and headscarf. The costumes are practical and emphasize the earthly nature of the dance. Lodi dance features hip movements, shimmers, and improvisation. The rhythms are typically simple and repetitive, creating a trance-like effect. The music for Lodi dance often includes traditional instruments like the accordion, darbuka, and tabla, creating a lively and rhythmic backdrop for the dance. Dabki is a folk dance originated from the Levant, especially Lebanon, Syria, Palestine, and Jordan. It is traditionally performed at weddings, festivals, and other communal celebrations. Dancers wear traditional regional costumes, which may include embroidered dresses for women and trousers with a waist for men. The attire often reflects the local culture and heritage. Dabki is characterized by synchronized stomping, intricate footwork, and jumping. The dance typically involves a line or circle of dancers holding hands or shoulders. The rhythms are often in a 4-4 or 6-8 time signature, providing a steady beat for the energetic movements. The music for Dabki includes instruments such as the mejviz, tabla, and oud. The melodies are lively and repetitive, designed to energize the dancers and the audience. Tanoura is a form of Sufi dance from Egypt inspired by the whirling dervishes of Turkey. It is a spiritual and meditative dance performed as part of Sufi religious practices. Dancers wear colorful, multi-layered skirts that create a visual spectacle as they spin. The skirts often adorned with patterns and symbols that hold spiritual significance. The dance involves continuous spinning, representing the movement of the universe and the spiritual journey of the soul. The rhythms are slow and meditative, allowing the dancer to maintain a trance-like state. Tanoura music includes traditional Sufi instruments like the ney, daf, and oud. The music often features chanting and repetitive melodies that facilitate the meditative nature of the dance. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode. Let me know your opinion in the comments section. And if you would like, please subscribe to my channel and wait for new videos.